What's up, guys? My name is Robin, and welcome to Soma on my channel, RobzarrGoesRawr. So, this is another one of them games that I've had my eye on for a while. I've said that for a lot of games now that I've played. I actually did start to play this when it came out. I didn't record it, but I played like the first 40 minutes because it's by Frictional Games, and I love the Frictional Games series. But then I decided I did want to do a walkthrough of it, so I have played the first 40 minutes, but I am going to start a new game, so this will be just a normal 2-hour episode, same as usual. So we should get to uncharted territory for me, straight up anyway. Just trying to make sure subtitles are on, closed captions off, don't need them on. Speaker type headphones, yes. Volume up. New game. Let's do this. I know I said I was going to do, I said I'd play this game because it's the last of my non-low-key games. Like, this game is discusses some quite controversial big subjects. So, reality is that which, when you stop believing it, doesn't go away.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Cash?
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munch?
Why is there never enough time?
Boom.
Christ.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Bye-bye. So yeah, I've had my eye on this game to play properly. I haven't played it properly. Like I said, I've only played the first 40 minutes. Been meaning to play it properly for a while. I'm gonna tell you now, I'm gonna take my time with this game because of the people that it's by, Frictional Games. How do I put that down? There we go. Frictional Games, for those of you who don't know. Chill out, dude. I'm looking around first. Frictional Games, for those of you who don't know, made the Penumbra series and the Amnesia series, which they are most popular for. Fly.
Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
Shut up, I'm looking around. Get well soon, love, Mum. Aww. Thank you again for assisting in our research. The scan will be performed at Pace Laboratories in Toronto, but since we are guests, our access is a bit unpredictable. I will try to schedule a scan session for Saturday. I'll get back to you when confirmed. Sincerely, David Munchie. New prescription. Dear Mr. Jarrett, I'm happy that to hear your headaches have become less frequent. Your latest test shows your brain is slowly recovering, but it's still too early to know how well you'll adjust the damage. The bleeding will continue over the coming months, at least, and you will need to come to hospital a few times to drain the cavity to prevent the blood from building up pressure. Since excessive stress could be fatal, I have written you a prescription of prazosin to help you with your nightmares. Please read the instructions and medicate accordingly. Try to get a lot of rest, and I will see you in the next week. Sincerely, Dr. Eric Peake. So the other guy isn't actually a doctor. Dr. Erin David Munchie. Draft Saturday off. Hi, Jesse, since you probably forgot his move. Reminds me that I've sent.
Does it matter? I already told him about it.
Send the email. Just in
better
case.
Better late than never.
Just telling him he's got his day off.
Summer's
lovely
coming.
View.
Hope it's a good one.
Mapping minds. Alright, let's try and find this tracer fluid. Medicine cabinet? Is that where it's likely to be? I think it's that orange stuff he saw he had when he was dreaming. Nada. Where is your shower? Oh, it's here. Okay. In here, maybe? I know I said I played this game, it was a while ago though, so... Although I kind of know a little bit about what I'm supposed to be doing, I do not know, or I cannot remember everything that I did previously, so... Where else can I look? Is it in the fridge?
Nothing but fast food. I should buy something healthier on my way home.
Yeah, dude, you got brain pains. You need to be eating good. Where would one... I can't remember where it is. Where would one keep tracer fluid? Did I check his desk? I might not have checked his desk. No, I did that. Get off me. Get up.
There it is.
There it is indeed, sir.
Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Game ends with a surprise. Downtown accident kills young woman. Toronto yesterday, a driver distracted by her children ran a red light, causing her to blindside a car in the intersection of Bloor Street and Spandia Road. The mother and her children travelling in the robust SUV were bruised, but largely unharmed. The other party were less lucky as the car crashed into the passenger side. Ashley Hall, 23, sustained devastating damages and suffered from blood trapped in her lungs. Before the ambulance arrived, her friend and driver, Simon Jarrett, 26, survived, but with complicated results believed to leave him with permanent brain damage. Reverend SUV, whose name has been released by the police, claims it was an accident and practically unavoidable. This is why you win you are driving, guys. It's not just you hurt if you fuck up. That must be... What's her face? So, where to now? Do we go? Can we leave? I actually can't remember much from the first time I played this part, so... It should be like a whole new experience again. Which is good.
Thank you.
Hello? Jesse. Answer.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris help me out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, you know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well,
ouch.
Good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Okay.
It's all a lie. It's a dickin' awful lie.
Would that conversation on the phone have ended differently if I had not sent the email, I wonder? Probably. I think this has some player choice in it, this game. I'm not sure how much, but I think it has a little bit of player choice. I think the outcome at the end is basically the same, but I think the actual journey of the game in between the beginning and end can vary.
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
Is there lights? Oh, let's jump.
Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy. This is the place, right? It must be. Let's just call Munchie.
Call him.
Great. Got his phone turned off.
Great.
Okay. I can figure this out.
Okay, it's Gand-a-gand-gand-goo. What's these? You spy on their laptop. Poor worry, now you've got a few hours. I got a hold of a sudden journalist to do this. I saw your laptop in the reception. Are you here? We're locked out. Found some extra time in the lab today. Unfortunately, nobody told us the code had changed, so I called security. Called security, talked to Professor Wei to have him vouch for our project, and finally got hold of some honcho over at Pace's legal department that could re-grant us access. I'm not allowed to repeat the code. But I'll leave a note or something in case we forget. So there's a note here. With the code on, but I can't pick any of them pieces of paper up. Okay. Where are you? 2501. Is that it? 2501. Let's try that. Oh god, I keep forgetting X isn't what I need to be doing. 2501. Yeah, yeah. This does not look like much of a hospital. But then again, the guy that's a doctor isn't actually a doctor, so. In here. Well, another door just opened. This is a horror game, by the way. I want to make that very clear.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great.
Yes, you did.
Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
I'm ready now. Have a look around. This is a pretty high techy techy.
All right. Let me just get
this out
of the way.
Fuzzy's much.
You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong.
Yeah.
Ready? Say cheese.
Boosh. I'm actually really excited to get more, like, delve, like, more into the world that I started playing in.
What happened?
This world that we're waking up in right now. I'm excited to delve into that some more. I didn't really get a chance to when I started playing it the first time.
Hello? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? This isn't funny.
Now, I want to make this very clear. I cannot remember much. So, despite me saying I've played it before, like the beginning, do not expect me to just all of a sudden know exactly what I'm doing, because I kind of have an idea, but it's still basically like a new playthrough for me. But I think right now I need to find something to smash the glass. Yeah. We're looking for once that's open. We're looking for an Omni tool. So let's go on the search for an Omni tool. Saving lag, forgot about that.
Oh, it's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm set.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at
camp.
See ya.
How did I do that?
How indeed. Oh, the sounds are creepy, baby. It's just a cafeteria. I think there's nothing here. Bathroom. Anything in here? Nope. Get out of my way, too. Hello. I will be exploring this in a lot more depth than how I did in when I first started playing it. So I'm basically treating this as a first time playthrough right now, right from the beginning.
Hey you. Can you talk? Can you talk? like the others. Why are you like this? You want some structure, Jell? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
Oh, hello. That one's gone. Go through the whole wall that nice robot provided for us. Whoa! This is the thing I love about Frictional Games games. The sound is always perfect every game, apart from Machine for Pigs, but we won't talk about that because that game was just awful, full stop. But I love the Penumbra series, I love the Amnesia series. I have very high expectations considering this is their big comeback and their first game that is on Hello? Their first game on console, I was about to say. I'm actually playing this on PlayStation 4. Whereas Amnesia and Penumbra were... Whoa! Oh god, let me get up. Yeah, Amnesia and Penumbra were PC only, I think. So yeah. I need to not linger, but I don't know where I'm going. Just back to the way we came, I guess. This is, like I say, I've played this before, this beginning bit. I am treating it as a brand new walkthrough because, I'll be honest, I can't remember shit, so... Basically like a brand new game to me. Don't you stop pulling some Alien Isolation shit on me. I had enough of shit coming down vents when I played Alien Isolation. I don't need that anymore. Thank you kindly. God, I can just... Probably shouldn't run, but there we go. Error. Oh yeah, that's right, I need another chip. I need to get back to where I was to get the upgrade chip, I think. It is quite dark. And all types of scary. this guy's footsteps are so loud. Shit. Okay, so get in there. Yeah, here we go. Pathos 2.
Service console optional 3, including pilot seat, activated.
Manage toolchip. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Manage cortex chip. Unlock toolbox. No, I keep thinking that's back. It's not back, is it?
Would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things.
Oh,
I don't wanna hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors. Basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer,
nice advice.
Security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Thanks, buddy. Oh no, stop going out of that. Update. So we can go back to that round door.
Toolchip security cipher. Updated.
Right, thank you very much. Whoa! Don't eat me, dude. I promise you I don't taste good. Down here, I think. Yeah. Bada bing, bada boom. This is almost like Rapture. Think of this place almost like Rapture from BioShock. Tentacle sharks. Like nothing happened, still everything still looks the same. All silence alike. There's some freaky looking fishies. Cool drawings though. Back in different thick structure gel they can't shake. was Freaky Fishes. W-A-U-S. Freaky's Fishes. Okay. Weird. Can drink this. It's empty. All these computers are fucked. I don't know if there's a limitation on sprint. That save thing is gonna bug me. Hello.
Ah! What was that?
That's the Healy. Majiggy, methinks. Is there anywhere I can put a flashlight on? I quite like to use a flashlight right now, it's very dark. So, I am in fact human. I had human arms. Come on, what's all this about? Load in. Come on, Frictional Games, you're better than this. I hate vents. I hate them. Whoa. I don't know which way to go. Let's go this way. Oh, there's an exit there, so I guess we go this way. And maybe not, that exit's fucked. I hate vents and horror games so much. I hate the saving even more though. There we go. Where am I now?
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't. I need it.
I don't know what I just did. I did a thing. Oh yeah, I remember this. Need to do the... Everything turned back up to 12. Don't know why I said 12. Back up to maximum, I guess? That's okay, you just make loads of noise and announce that I'm here. Holy moly. Okay guys, well I'm happy to announce that as of right now... Hang on. Don't touch the structure gel leakage. Can't confirm its effect on WoW. Issue has been reported to SSE.
What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hello?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okay. So yeah, as I was saying, I'm happy to announce that I am now in new territory. This is where I stopped playing last time, so... It's all new. It's all new and scary. We'll get to the comm center. Fucked, I could go down there. Whoa, okay. What in hell's name is after me now? Climb the ladder. Okay, or not then. Oh. Oh hi, I'm gonna go this way. Oh shit, the bed. Don't know which way it's going. I'm gonna go this way. Fucked that wheel up big time. What do I do here? I'ma die. I'ma die. I'ma get dead. I'ma die. I'm alive. I'm alive. Ah, what do I do? How am I alive? Well, I've got enough. Don't need to use that to heal just yet. Where did I go? Oh, staircase here. Fuck off from me. Shit, Jesus Christ on a fucking bike. I don't know where I'm going, I don't know what I'm doing, I'm running. Oh, I don't know if what I just did was right or wrong. That suck. Amy's sketchbook. Oh, so maybe she was the one responsible for the drawings of the fishes we saw in the tunnel. Pretty cool. Amy and Carl Pathos buddies. Cool. Cool beans. I nearly had a heart attack running away from that thing. I can't see, I need to heal. Let me heal real quick. Poke the butthole.
It doesn't hurt anymore.
Lockdown process initiated. Check terminal for details. Okay, so I need to find a key code. Probably from a key card. Shuttle station IR here. Communications. That's what I'm trying to get to. What's going on in there? Let's have a gander. So we can go that way. And we can go this way. Hold up. Let me check this shiz. It's all fucked. Let's go down here.
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semkin. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard to stay a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes this slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey! Buddy.
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. Oh, man.
I just didn't expect you to look like that.
It really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields and that's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you.
I think you are, Daddy.
Your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. I'm really hurting here. Go get some help.
Okay, buddy. So he doesn't know he's a robot. Oh man, what do they do? I probably need that down though. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Oh, let me go check the other way first. I wanna be sure. I wanna be sure. Before I probably kill that guy, even though he's a robot.
Oh god, he's dead. He's dead.
Oh god, that's the guy! 0702. 0722. Oh, I just went into his memory.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're going to have a hell of a time getting around.
Oh my god. Oh, 0722. So Carl is in fact dead. What's up here? Theta, turn around. We sealed up Salon to keep it working. Don't fuck it up. Another key card that was. Okay, well that's locked up. Down this way. What's that say? Oh man. I think we need to have the thing off. It's gonna kill the robot dude. Come back. Event log. Get your burnout, blah blah blah. So what was the other one I found? 0073 something? Oh, I'll have to go back and find out. So 0073 something. Oh, 7 3 5. Log out, change. 0 7 3 5. Logged in. There's nothing helpful there. Well, let's try this one. 722. Mail. Hello, production. Power production has been secured. We've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. All super flow systems have been turned off. If anyone ever has to return, know that the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. If you flip the switch, you're probably no turning back situation. We're out of here, Carl. Insufficient power. I want comm center on. Okay, so if I go back and flip the switch on this guy, will that give me more power? I wonder. I'm sorry, Carl, but you're dead. I'm so sorry. Don't scream at me. Stop. Oh my god. Stop. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, I feel awful. I feel like the worst person on the planet. Communications. I'm so sorry, dude, but your body is right here. You are dead. Can I go down here? No. I can. Any secrets? Read this. Restrain the system. If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. I don't know what I just did. I don't know what I just did. Whoa! Whoa, whoa! Hello! Oh my god! What did I do? What did I do? Oh my god! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Fuck of my life! Woo! Holy Christ on a crack-a-doodle! Right, this is strange. The office is closing down now and everyone is being evacuated. From everyone here, it's been an honour working with you and Upsilon. Godspeed. And good luck with the apocalypse. So there is an apocalypse happening right now. Update on defensive measurements. Final efforts by the globe community to prevent collision have failed. Pithos 2 should be making final efforts to deal with inevitable quake following impact. Okay. It's with great sadness I have to inform you that I have to inform you that the office will close and can no longer support Upsilon and Pathos 2. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you and your supervisor Jane Adams and the rest of your staff. You are a terrific goof, and it is with great confidence I say that where we fall, you will surely carry on with bravery. Jonesy, I know you have much better chance for survival, but we have the best of you. So what is this thing? Must be where their shiz is, their bases and stuff. Manual input required. Two two oh two.
There's something better here. Here.
I don't know what I'm doing right now. Okay, so Theta works. Oh, 2203.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
Crazy.
You're telling me. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
All the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
But there's a monster down here! I hope that was supposed to happen. I think it was. There's a monster in that lower part of that building. I didn't really want to have to go back down there, if I'm being honest with you guys.
What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane!
So, am I not people then? Am I not a people? Oh, so I'm in the same place. Oh, I still have to go down to where the monster is. Oh, that's fucking fucked. That's fucked. That's what it is. It's fucked. What? Oh. Okay. We go climby. Oh, it's pretty. I'm not gonna go on another game rant about how pretty games are, like I said, everybody goes to the Rapture, or everybody went to the Rapture. Everybody's gone to the Rapture, whatever that game was I played last before this. But it is pretty. It's not that game pretty, but it's pretty.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Zeppelin, public transport. Nothing here. So where doth I go? That's shut tight. That's where I came from. That's where I went, so I guess this way? Maybe? I don't really. Oh. Right. This way, I guess. This guy is so heavy footed. What am I doing right now? What am I trying to do right now, I should say? Because what I am doing is getting lost. I'm telling you that now. So just follow the lights, maybe? I don't know. I'm going to take that, the fact that lights are coming on, as a good sign. That was that thing. I saw a thing. What are you?
Come in, Zeta. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machine.
Fuck the power!
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Zeta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the
Ox.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Okay, so. Oh, I feel so bad about killing Robot Carl. I'm just leaving him there. While he suffered.
Fucking parched.
What the hell? What are you? Hi. Run. Run. I'm a run. So don't go in near the red light. Gold it. Where am I going? Ah. Is this a tubey station? I got to the underground. Undersea, more fucking like. What is this? Oh, hello. Are you gonna kill me if I save you? You gonna be my friend? Oh, look at you. You got like little eyeballs. Hi. Are you gonna be my guide? You gonna stay with me? No, buddy. Where am I going? He's staying with me! I need to think of a name for him. Oh, look at the bubbles! I'm gonna call you Bubbaloo. Bubbaloo! Bub for short. Bubbaloo! I don't know where I'm going. I cannot stress the water you. You don't seem like a fun time. You're not like Bubbaloo. Come on, Bubbaloo. My little buddy. Am I going the right way? I assume there is only a right way to go. I assume you couldn't stray off the paths too much. I just went in a big circle. I don't know where I'm going. Babaloo, help! Oh. I'm going where I can see light poles, but no lights on. That's where I'm going. Oh! You're a bad guy. Bubbaloo! This is the opposite of happy fun times. Shuttle station. Can I get in? Oh, that's... Bubbaloo! Ah, thanks, little buddy. Oh, if I go inside, am I gonna lose you? It's my buddy, I don't wanna lose you. Ah! Bubbaloo! I hope I see him again later. I'm sure I will. It's like my own little personal helper robot. Need to. So I've made it to a transport station. God, there is a bit of a problem with saving and loading parts of the game. I gotta say.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
It bloody better do.
Where did I get a flashlight?
Okay. I now have flashlight.
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Theta!
What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle. It's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
So, we now know there is a problem with the power, unless you manage to fix it. Can't get in that way. Well, this way. Okay, so that's fucked, basically. Unless I need to be going in this one. Ah! This looks completely safe. What is this? Manifest. No. Impact event. On the morning of January 12th at 05:13, the comet Telos crashed into the Pacific Ocean. The impact ranks as one of the largest collisions ever recorded on Earth. All evidence indicates that the surface has gone completely bare and is no longer able to sustain life. Pathos 2's unique location has provided unparalleled safety for all our staff. Some structural damage has been noted, but no casualties reported. The largest loss was the weather and communication station located on surface platform Omega unmanned, which is under the circumstances a small price to pay. Theta will hold an emergency meeting to discuss the future of Pathos 2 and ultimately mankind. More on the matter will follow, Overseer. Okay. Did we take the guys? No, it's there. Insufficient power. Still? What do I gotta do? What do I do? Oh, I can go down here. Go down here, but not far. Ah, what's this? Creepy crawly. So the end of the world has happened. That sounds like fun. And it's just these group of people left that survived. Whoa. Hi. Are you draining all my power?
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Oh, are you the...
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help, okay?
It is Amy.
Amy needs help. No!
Shit, are you okay? Oh, fuck.
Man! Oh my god. So I just killed that woman to get stable power, but that thing was keeping her alive and she wanted to die. It's like Carl, but actually worse, because that's an actual person I'm looking at right now. Carl was already dead. Maybe she was too. Maybe she was only being kept alive by the... by the thing that she was plugged into. Alright, where's the power switch? Okay. Probably need to go down here. No, I can't get down there, that's fine then. Alright, so we need to get right back to number one. Alright, number two. Needs to go to a few different places. Oh, okay. Let me just check this place out. Pathos, floodable airlock. Okay. Do I just press go when I'm sat in the chair, or...? Beep! You are here. Lombardo. Destination available, just... what? I want to go there! Oh, no, I can. That was the right one, wasn't it? I didn't just click to go to the wrong one.
Welcome to Pathos 2.
Oh, this is neat.
Your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun. World's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. Our principal operation. Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
That didn't sound very good at the end. ETA. Oh, come on now.
Oh, shit!
Of course it wasn't going to get a plan. That would have been nice. My Omni tool, okay. Emergency exit. Yes, please. Just kind of like flies that off. Wow, this isn't terrifying. I wasn't that far off, though, I don't think. So if I make a sprint for it, I should be where I need to go pretty soon. Incoming call.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for suspected
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's that? What's going on up there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Bye, Catherine.
Catherine? You okay?
Maintenance hatch. Okay. If Catherine is a robot, I'm gonna flip my shit. Because I need to know what's going on right here. Where am I? Okay. That was a little strange. Okay, so how do I get out? There we go. Oh, it must have made me came down from there. And I can now get onto this one. God, it gets really badly laggy. Ah, here we go. If I was playing it on PC, I'd be able to understand, but I'm not. I'm playing it on a console. It's fucking weird.
I can find Lambda, right? I mean, really? How big can this ocean be?
Where's Babalu? I want to see my little buddy. My little bub. Babalu, where are you? Okay. We'll just keep following the lights. And now there are no more lights. Great. There's one this way. Lambda, that was easy. How do I get in? What is talking? Whoa! Get away from me! Nope! I don't think so, buddy bear! Where am I going right now? Whoa. Get away from me, please, thank you. I don't know where I'm going right now. Don't know where I'm going. That is there. Am I in the right place or? I saw a sign saying Lambda. What fuel? Calm your tits, little robot man. Where's my Bubaloo? Where am I going? I don't know if I just got in a big circle or what. I am potentially going back on myself, I'm gonna say that right now. I haven't got a fucking clue where I'm going. I saw a sign that said Lambda on one of the buildings, but I couldn't see a way in anywhere. Flashlight doesn't really help much underwater. Where am I going? It's a dead end. So I'm going back the way I just came. Which I think, to be fair, was back on myself, so... Whoa! You don't get to do that! You bastard! There's the sign for Lambda. Oh, fuck off, will you? I'm ready for nothing. Stay away. So I do need to be going that way. It's really strange. It just keeps popping up in front of my face. Fuck my life. I don't know where to go from here. This is forward. I'm just going to keep going forward. Ah, this is new. Well, this looks like some kind of path to follow it. Well, it did anyway. Seriously, I'm under the fucking water. I can't jump over that. Was is this? Lambda! Let me in!
This must be Lambda. Or Catherine's.
Oh, get out. Okay. Oh, I got a trophy. Need to find a Healy butthole. I don't know what they are. They look like buttholes. Whoa! What are you? What's going on right now? What was that?
Catherine?
Nope, nope. Nope. So much nope. Nope, nope. I'm on the nope train. Yep, still on the nope train. They still don't work.
Simon, are you there? I'm hurt.
Catherine? Catherine!
Simon, right here!
Oh, for God's sake, woman!
Not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more.
Well, at least you know.
Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics left on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't.
No fucking way.
You start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
All right, time for plan B. What's plan B? Oh, the Omnitool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh, yeah. The door opener.
Yeah, you can pull my Cortex chip and put it into the Omnitool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I need you to do this one thing for me.
Yeah, all right.
Thanks. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right, let's give this a try.
All righty then.
Cortex chip.
It's got WoW on it.
Down, have a nice day.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool? Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then suddenly it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am? It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sex if that was the case. Ah, all right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure. Okie dokie.
Thanks, I'll unlock the door for you. What was it said before? Are you from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
I need to find a Healy Wow.
What are you doing? Be careful.
So, Catherine's a robot, I'm a robot, everybody robot. What is doing that? Healy Wow.
Careful. I think it's back. Keep your eyes peeled.
Healy Wow.
Jesus Christ. What the hell?
All better.
Can't make any sense of it.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
That's where Catherine is. Okay, so... through here, through here.
What happened before? That creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
What other door did you open for me, Catherine? Oh, is it? No, it's a shuttle station. So blocked. It's blocked. Maybe it is in this room. So blocked off, lady.
Down to the tower and the dock and the welcome center.
What tower? What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins. All the cameras show static. It's so strange.
Oh, is this the door you opened for me? Ah, these doors. Emergency life support. Well, I'm
Catherine?
A robot, so
nothing. Never mind.
Ah, here we go.
Just check the computer.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Data discovered. Ark. What a coincidence. Opinion poll.
Are you excited about the Ark? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are.
Because it's crazy freaky town stuff.
I think it's really important we do this. What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of, about the Ark reaching space?
It can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing, and hope Phi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it. But it's not gonna be easy.
Okay. Mark,
what are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
Okay, crazy people.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes, that's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
That's pretty... Oh. No, get back on there, you. Okay. I'm reading this successfully into the Ark. This survey is signed. I've clicked it now. How would you describe your physical condition? Yes, I feel normal. I don't know. How would you describe your mental condition? Normal, I guess? How could you describe your senses? I feel more sensitive and aware of my surroundings. How would you describe the sensation of your new condition? I don't like it. Something is wrong. It's disconnecting. It's not unpleasant. Are you troubled by the fact that you're no longer strictly human? My previous decision, I don't care what form I take as long as I can, as long as I get to carry on. I don't know. How do you perceive your new existence? It's directly connected. Like a new chapter in my life. Direct continuation. Do you think the new existence will be a life worth living? I'm not on the Ark, so I don't know. Would you rather be removed from the project and accept death? No, not right now. Ark tracker.
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Ark within sector? Okie dokie. Right, so it's on. It's here somewhere. Is it at Theta? Or Phi? I can't remember. They said where it was. Ark within six. So it's at Tau. That wasn't too difficult.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there.
Alrighty then.
I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget. Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Megadex. This is not weird at all. So where am I going now? Back out? Shuttle station. That's probably what that's for. But it's fucked. Well, can't go in there. So, what, do I just go back out where I came from, or...? Can I smash this window? No. I guess I just go back from where I came. Wonder if we're gonna come across Babalu again. Hope that evil one's not like that still. What is this?
Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
I don't know what we're doing right now. I don't know if this was a good or a bad thing to be doing.
Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot.
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
So we're heading for Curie. Flashlight does not do much underwater. I don't even know if this is the right way to go. We'll follow these lights. Don't know where I'm going. Oh. That's not happy fun times. Or is it? We good? Is this it? So we need to go? I'm gonna go with yes. There's nothing there. This place. I don't know if we're supposed to be in here or not. I ain't got a freaking clue. Double check once more. To be fair, it does just look like a shipwreck. I think it's just a wreck. Nada. It's like an actual wreckage though. There should be. There must have been a way up there from the other pit. Can I not climb up? Nope, nada. What's this way? Nothing. Maybe there's another way in. Or maybe I'm in just a completely wrong place. That's obviously almost what's happened here. God, where am I going? I need to try and stick to some kind of path, but so this is the lights. This is where the lights led me to. That way is just back towards the lights. Up here. And this is where the shipwreck is. So there has to be something. Benny, I can hear you meowing. There's literally nothing here, so... What's this? It's another one of them pod things, but that looks completely out of use. I don't know where I'm going. Follow these lights back, see if there's another way back here. This looks like the only path up this way. This is where I was. So I went up here. This way. On the other side of that, then. What is this away? I'm gonna get on this pipe here, see if I can walk up it. Doesn't look like I can. Oh, there's nothing. So the only way to go what's this? No, it's gotta be this way. This is the only path that I'm seeing right now. What am I missing, guys? There should be a massive fucking ship. Is there not another way around it? Is there no way for me to get up here? Oh, wait. Duh. Nice one, Robin. Nice one, Robin. You fucking dumbass. Nope, nope, all the nopes. Oh! Sparkly head, dude. Just looks like he's got a fucking disco ball on his head. What is this place? What are you? ladder. Let's take the ladder, I guess. I don't know if I'm going the right way, I just followed the light. I assume it all goes to the same place. No, get your butt open. Damn door. God, the saving is awful.
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
And do you know what, guys? I'm gonna leave this video right here. Because we're just about to hit 2 hours and I don't want to get stuck in doing something else. And then run over too much. So, I'm gonna leave this video right here. So that's part one of Soma. I'm in two minds about it right now. I've done a lot of research on this game because I'm such a big fan of Frictional Games. And I know later on it's going to address some quite like deep stuff, I guess. At the moment, I'm not getting the horror aspect of it like I did with Amnesia. I don't want to compare it to Amnesia because I know it's its own game. It is pretty spooky. Like, the whole underwater thing is cool. And, you know, the monsters just popping out of nowhere. But the whole saving and loading thing is making the game detach. Like, it feels detached. It's weird. But apart from that, I am actually very much enjoying this. And I'm looking forward to seeing what comes up next in this adventure. So, let me think about my schedule right now. One, two, three, four. Trying to count. Because this is still in my pre-record batch before I got internet, so. 1, 2, 3, 4 episodes of Until Dawn. 2, 3, 4, 5 episodes of Life is Strange, 2 episodes of Everybody's Gone to the Rapture, and this is episode number 1 of Soma. So, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday. So this game should have come out on a Saturday, this first episode, if I've worked that out right. This first episode should have come out on Saturday. So this walkthrough of Soma will be continuing next week on Monday. After I've played this game, I'm stopping walkthroughs, pre-recorded stuff, so everything after this game will be stuff that I'm recorded, like, once I've got my internet back. I've covered myself for a pretty long period of time now, so it should be all fine. But yeah, I am really enjoying this game. I'm looking forward to seeing what other aspects they bring into it, because at the moment it's very kind of like, it's almost open world, but it's not. It's very easy to get lost, but it's also very easy to try and find your path again. The story is intriguing, and that's the thing that's drawing me into this game, is the story about what happened and if we can fix it or not. And that's what's making me want to come back and play more. So I'm obviously going to be playing this game till the end. I don't know how long it is. I've heard that it's about 8 hours. I don't know whether that's true or not. I don't know how far through we are. I don't know how long it takes to finish the game. I've only heard that it's roughly 8 hours, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm looking forward to playing this. The thing is with this game is that Frictional Games had such a high expectation set for them with the release of this game after Machine for Pigs, the Amnesia game, was such an awful game, and you know, before that their games were phenomenal. You know, Dark Descent is probably still my favourite horror game. So they are under a lot of pressure. So I can't imagine I did a bad job. But you know, there is a lot of expectation for it to be really, really bloody good. And I'm really hoping it is. It's really cool at the moment. I'm really enjoying it. And you know what it's like with Frictional Games. Their games take a while to get into, and you kind of like don't get to the meat of the game until you're about halfway through, and then shit starts to go down. So at the moment, I think we're still kind of on the easy road. I think it's going to get a lot worse. I hope it does. And yeah, it's interesting. The concept of everything, the story is really intriguing. So I'm looking forward to playing some more for you guys. But for now, that's going to be it from me. Like I say, Soma will be back on Monday. Until then, make sure you keep an eye out for the rest of the videos that are coming out on the channel for the end of the week. And until the next time you hear from me, guys, as always, stay classy, gamers.